live with the latest on that. Megan?
Yeah, Joe and Micah, is it too soon yet to say whether this is an effective drug against coronavirus? Well, from a medical standpoint, possibly, but it is still very hopeful news.
We were really grateful that we were able to become a testing site for remdesivir.
The University of Chicago has treated 125 COVID-19 patients with the drug so far. This week, a doctor was recorded during a meeting saying patients who are getting the injections are improving. Fevers are down, symptoms have disappeared, and they are starting to leave the hospital, most within a week. Those findings are now coming under fire after the hospital and the drug maker have pushed back, saying it's too soon to draw conclusions. In a statement, the University of Chicago Hospital says partial data from an ongoing clinical trial is by definition incomplete and should never be used to draw conclusions about the safety or efficacy of a potential treatment that is under investigation. In this case, information from an internal forum for research colleagues concerning work in progress was released without authorization. Drawing any conclusions at this point is premature and scientifically unsound. The drug maker Gilead agreed, saying the totality of the data need to be analyzed in order to draw any conclusions from the trial. But they are encouraged by recent anecdotes and hope to have full reportable data within a month.
It was tested against Ebola, but it didn't work well against Ebola. But then they started working at it as a potential to treat MERS, and it was showing efficacy, and that's why they knew that it could be useful here.
The same drug is also being tested at Northwestern. It works by stopping the virus from reproducing.
So maybe you're laying bricks, and then you add a brick that's the wrong color, so you can't add the next brick, right? So it's just anything. It's just an analog that just blocks the chain of replication. And then you just don't make new virus.
So if the news surrounding this new treatment is actually verified, it is expected that they will fast track it for FDA approval so that it can be distributed in hospitals throughout the country. I'm live at home tonight. Megan Dwyer, back to you guys.
Thank you.